The next radical we are going to introduce is Li. And it means power and force, strength. It is a standalone character, so we can see some examples like Jing, one's strength, Zhu, to help, to assist, and Qing, diligence. All has to do with power, force, strength, and efforts. So the radical Li.